Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how we test IguanaGrip Anti Slip. So basically we take this demonstration folder, and whereas what we have done is we have divided one tile into two, and now we're going to test both the tile. This surface is untreated and this surface is treated with anti slip. So it has been treated with IguanaGrip Anti Slip, and now what we're going to do is we're going to manually test it. The tile. So we apply water over the surface, apply the water adequately, and then you try to push the tile with the fingers. Please add weight as much as possible, otherwise you feel that as if it's not working. Now you try this. This is what you get. This is basically while we create threads, we kind of create threads which are good for holding the vacuum. This technology works, based on the vacuum technology. Similarly, these threads work when there is a moisture over a surface, it creates a vacuum when you step on it. The heavier the weight, the better the grip that you get. The same thing now we're going to measure with this anti-skid scientifically tested method. And you can see the difference. So I'm going to put it in a wet condition. Now you can see that the friction is zero when there is a water over a surface. The same thing if with a tested surface, you can see now the friction is as good as 0.7. So this is the way that we test anti-skid after the treatment. Hope you have understood everything, and let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.